Well, right now, Cornell University is investigating after reports surfaced over the weekend, apparently alleging that at least four students were drugged and one was sexually assaulted. This is according to the school. It reportedly happened at off-campus housing that is affiliated with registered fraternities at Cornell. So the school has suspended all parties at the university's fraternities while they investigate.